Каша. Hello, America. This is Crazy Russian Dad, and I am very confused about this term March Madness. When I first came to this country, I thought it was some kind of a, you know, mental condition that afflicts those poor Americans during the month of March. Just in case, you know, I would lock the doors extra tight at night to be sure, like, crazy people won't attack you. Of course, I couldn't ask people why, because, you know, as a respectful newcomer to this country, I didn't want to offend people by asking, like, excuse me, sir, excuse me, madam, like, does everybody go completely nuts during the month of March or only like certain parts of this population? To confuse things further, there is the Tides of March. Maybe not Tides, Ides of March. That's not American, apparently. It has to do with Julius Caesar, who was like associated with knives, you know, by a bunch of senators. You know, Brutus, poor Caesar, guy walks into the Senate. What up, everybody? Brutus, you looking good. And then they like kill him, you know, with the knives. By the way, with all the political polarization in this country, I just hope senators and congressmen are not allowed to bring weapons, because you know what would happen. Yeah, I hope they have those like metal detector things just like at the airport, especially for a few senators and congressmen. I won't mention their names. So listen, everybody, do not be afraid of Americans in March. It's not a mental disease. It has something to do with college basketball or something. They fill out some kind of a brackets. They have this bracketology. I don't know who teaches this bracketology, but still, one can never be too careful. March is a very tricky month. Beware of this March of Tides and March Madness, Sweet 16 and the Final Four, and may your Cinderella team win and win big. Good night.